I have no clue what I'm supposed to do now. I don't know what I'm supposed to do, where. So, like, we're supposed to be finding the guardian here, right? I believe. If that's her job right now, a gerb. Ah, oh, fuck it. Like, do we want to go back into the prison? I don't rightly know. Like, I really don't rightly know. Oh god damn it, why did I do that? There, 731, see? Like, yeah, that would help level it up, but still, again, we'd have to multiply it by 6. Because we have this 6 times. So, god damn it, I guess we gotta grab our golem again. Who are we putting away? Who's the most useless? Sorry, Gardevoir. If anything, I can throw a golem to soak up some blows for us. We gotta figure out what we need to do. I like the idea, though, of having water that moves way too fast. Let's go back into the prison. I feel like we missed something. In the basement. Has to be something we missed here. Yeah, our rival's gone. There's nothing we missed here? That's odd. Should totally be something we've missed here. Curiosity kills the cat. Mm-hmm. Oops. Fuck it. We're just gonna skedaddle our way out of here. Maybe that still is the right way to go, though. Hmm. No, I'm not fighting a fucking hound boar. Maybe I need to talk to that inmate. gotta be something in there. Has to. He wouldn't say that otherwise. Come on, guys, you're gonna be with me on this, quest. Guys aren't helping. All right, there's an item in here. I'm in here. Get out of here. Scram. Nothing. There's nothing. How would they tell me? They sometimes see a pair of glowing eyes. A pair of red glowy eyes.